Hello. It's 4th of July.
Are we recording?
I labeled it surprise 4th of July.
Why are you talking in a British accent?
Because we're in England.
What accent?
Chaps.
I'm talking in an accent. What?
Got my...
You guys want to add anything cool happen?
The whole day was cool.
I know, the whole day was cool.
So beautiful.
But was there like anything specific that you think is worth sharing?
Worth sharing. I just think it's cool how, I don't know, friendly all the kids are and how willing they are just to step in and try new things. And, you know, they're so outgoing. And I think it's cool. All the interaction between everybody.
Hello, mate.
I agree. We got to meet a whole bunch of the English kids, yeah. Which was awesome. There was a few guys in particular that I know. Me and a lot of the guys got to know really well, and they were really cool. A lot of guys that I could really hang out with, you know?
Yeah.
Ben, Michael, and Aaron.
I didn't meet Aaron, but that sounds cool.
I met them all.
Who'd you meet?
I met, there was Lizzie and Amanda. Yes, we met her the other day. And Sarah, I remember Sarah, Hannah, yes. They were all really cool, and they tried to get us to say dirty mop in an English accent. And so, who was it that was saying it like a country girl?
Carrie.
She was like, we were like telling her to say it in an American accent. She was like, dirty mop, like a country girl. I don't even know. But,
yeah.
Our day was amazing. And this was day
two. I didn't go to the park.
I had a zip line. And workout.
I think we should close it now.
Workout machines.
Good idea.
Fine.
Okay, we're going to show you some clips from today.
Yes.
Please stop it.
Stop.
That was me.
God opens up incredible opportunities for you. Don't think abandoning what you want means that you're never going to get to do it. It just means that when it comes back around, it's going to mean so much more. Because it's not going to be you. It's going to be God. It's going to be incredible.